First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
Thank you.
Nothing drives down real estate prices like a good old-fashioned gang war, apart from an outbreak of plague. But that might be going too far in this case. I've noticed the Yakuza and the Colombians are far from friends. Let's capitalize on this business opportunity. I want you to kill the Yakuza Wakagashira, Kenji Kassen. Kenji is attending a meeting at the top of the multi-story car park in Newport. Get a cartel gang car and eliminate him. The Yakuza must blame the cartel for this declaration of war.
Call on me, send fire reported to the multi-story car park report. This is from the left, take north west report. Respond to 1073, take north report.
In these days of moral hypocrisy, certain valuable commodities can be hard to import. On its approach to the airport tonight, a light aircraft will pass over the bay. It will drop several packages into the water. Make sure you pick them up before anyone else does.
Thank you.
Thank you for retrieving those packages, but they were only a decoy. Sorry about that, but that's sometimes the way in business. My real objective was hidden on the plane all along. Unfortunately, the port authorities seized the plane and were stripping it down until I intervened at great personal expense. Cross the bridge to Shoreside Vale and go to Francis International Airport. I've paid off the officials. My property will be waiting for you at the customs hangar in the aircraft fuselage.
Thank you. in the old bay.
Risque, gringo.
You want the chainsaw, gringo?
You're gonna be sorry.
You move, big man? You want the chainsaw, gringo? You move, big man? You move, big man?
You're gonna be sorry.
Let's get this out of here.
God knows what it is, but he seems to want it badly enough, so it must be worth something.
Who the hell?
You!
Hey, take it easy, amigo. No es nada, no es nada.
I left you pouring your heart out into that gutter!
Hey, don't shoot, amigo. No, no, no problem. We all friends.
Don't be such a pussy!
Hey, we got no choice, baby.
We always got a choice, you dumb bastard.
I'm sorry about the crazy bitch, man. They're all the same, please. Por favor.
So, the whore got away. But you've done me a favor. You're not the only one that has a score to settle with the cartel. This worm killed my brother.
I never killed no Yakuza.
Liar! We all saw the cartel assassin. We are going to hunt down and kill all you Colombian dogs. I'll be operating on our friend here to extract information and a little pleasure. You, drop by later. I'm sure I'll require your services.
Please, amigo. Don't leave me here with her, man. She's psycho, chico, man. Please, amigo.
Hey, amigo. Amigo.
You are proving to be a safe investment, a rare thing in these days of falsehood. My Oriental friend will need an escort while he takes my latest acquisition to be authenticated. I want you to follow him and make sure both he and my package get to Pike Creek unharmed.
Drive awful! Hey, y'all. Making trouble? Jesus, get out of my way! What's that noise?
Want to talk about it?
Watch it!
A lesson in business, my friend. If you have a unique commodity, the world and his wife will try to wrestle it from your grasp, even if they have little understanding as to its true value. SWAT teams have cordoned off the area around my associate and the package. Get over there, pick up the van, and act as a decoy. Keep them busy, and he should make good his escape.
Point.
to 1073 in Southwest Alville. Look at the security and concrete area. Suspected armed and dangerous.
Thank you. You weren't followed. Good. This is it. I'm way over my head and I'm starting to drown here. The CIA seems to have a vested interest in Spank, and they don't like us screwing with the cartel. I'm a marked man, so I'm getting out of here. Get me to my flight at the airport, and I'll make it worth your while.
Hey, I'll eat your crust.
Here's the key to the lockup. You'll find some cash and some supplies I stash in case things are tight. See you around.